Graham, give us your assessment of today's game.
A tough game. Obviously made tougher. We lose Ruben early. Aspie was struggling a little bit as well, so we lost him at half-time, both with injury. So I think that it was a game where you could see the two teams, the schedules that we both had. Newcastle one game a week and play with a huge intensity, and obviously the crowd make it even more so. And we're on the back of a lot of matches and a lot of games, and not in the best moment ourselves. The boys I think gave everything, but we lacked a little bit of quality. I think enough quality to say that we deserve to win the game, and that's something that we can look at and improve.